Hey boy, you all right?
All right, you?
Yeah, good. That's crazy, huh?
When the haka is finished, yep. Then I'll lead them on to it.
That's
across
right,
the way.
Across the way, that's right. Yep.
Oh, yeah. Love you. Love you. Love you.
Thanks, guys. Thanks.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. The Ranfurly Shield. What a thing it is for rugby and what a thing it is for the community. It first came to Hawkes Bay in 1922 when the side successfully defended it 24 times. It was back in 1934 for a short time with just two challenges. But the one that I guess we remember the best is when the side won the log of wood at the end of the 1966 season. Hawkes Bay beat Waikato, and some of the glorious reign of 21 defences began before the side was finally defeated by Canterbury in an epic battle in 1969. 44 years later, it's back, and long may it stay here in Hawkes Bay. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to now welcome Hastings Mayor Lawrence Yule to say a few words.
Good morning, everybody. Kia ora to the team, particularly a very warm welcome home. I don't want to say too much other than to say this is one of the proudest moments since I've been in this job and for this region for a long, long time. And you guys went down to the South Island, you battled a crowd, they were all against you because they wanted to win, and you brought it home, the log for us. Our job now, everyone, and everyone around here, is to make sure that we support you this weekend, the following weekend, and all the games to come, so this log of wood can stay in Hawke's Bay for this summer. We owe it to these boys, everyone. They've done it for us. Now we've got to support them. Mike and your team, and keeping it here, we offer you every best wish, our total support, and we'll be out there in black and white on Saturday. Well done, and hearty congratulations.
I've got to keep moving, guys. See ya.
The 1967-1969 Ranfurly Shield tenure saw a shield fever rip Hawke's Bay like nothing before. Each shield challenge was presented by a street parade, and the clean park was packed to bursting point. Some of the province's most famous players made their mark in those shield defences. People like Cal Tremaine, Blair Furlong, and Ian McRae, to name just a few, they became